alive, not for sure why it was called the Great Plague. But it doesn't really matter now that I'm inside. The last skirmish with the mutants was especially brutal. Yet I'm not ready to die out here. Now, and I've learned so much since I hit the road weeks ago.